First thing we gotta do to get the bike parade canceled is raise awareness. Yeah, we're gonna need poster boards, markers, and lots of glitter and glue.
I can't believe Kenny bailed on us just because he thinks Jeff Bezos is a bad guy.
Yeah, how can somebody who gives you whatever you want be a bad guy?
It's locked.
They're closed. We're all closed. Our coffee shop, everything.
But we're outraged about something. We need glitter and glue.
Yeah, well, when the Amazon Fulfillment Center opened, everything else went out of business.
I let it happen. I thought the Fulfillment Center would be nothing but great for the town. Instead, it's buried us.
But it's Christmas. It's Christmas and we've no presents, no decorations. And there's no one who can help us.
Some people here might need a little Christmas magic.
We sure do, Santa.
It's only a couple weeks until Christmas, and we don't have any presents.
Well, that's no problem for the hometown of my favorite holiday poo. Where is Mr. Hanky? Where is that old bundle of Christmas cheer?
We had to get rid of Mr.
Got rid of him?
Mr. Hanky did something bad, and we were forced to make him leave forever.
Jesus, what'd he do, f*** a kid?
No, he tweeted some inappropriate things.
He tweeted some inappropriate things. Oh, you bunch of I'm getting back in my sleigh now.
No, wait, please.
Christmas! Have fun sucking Jeff Bezos' dick, you bunch of cunts!